Hello everyone, I'm Sandeep Srinivas. I've been working as a STEM research analyst for past 4 years. And I'm an educator on robotics and different technologies. Back in 2011, a movie called Real Steel was released. A premiere of the movie focused on the future of a spectator sport like boxing. Robots were built and trained to enter a boxing ring instead of humans, allowing a greater clashes and carnage. Spoiler alert, but Atom, a robot, an early generation, was able to beat savvy Newgen bot, Zeus, because of an inbuilt gesture control feature. Atom was able to shadow his human coach techniques and gestures, while Zeus was limited by his programming. We couldn't really fit Atom in a studio, but we'll be showing you how the gesture control feature works by building and programming a hand gesture control car. Who knows, you might be able to build a bot like Atom, or even something more advanced.